Welcome back to FNAF Fans Mario Enemy Character Elimination Season 3. Last time, we took a selfie in New York City. Since the newcomers lost, let's go to the elimination room where Charlie the Anteater is handing out the prizes.
Hello newcomers. Let's reveal the prize votes first. Bullet Bill, Bonsai Bill, Dark Salad Bowser, Boomoth, Dark Galaxy Bowser, Spawny Cheep Cheep, Curb Bro, Ice Boom Boom, Blue Sledge Bro, Volumba, Frost Bro, and Boomerang Bro all got 0 votes. Monty Molin Blue Hammer Bro got 1 vote. And Pink Boo, with 3 votes, wins the prize. He gets Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Now for the elimination votes. Only Volumba got votes. So, Volumba, you're out.
Blue Hammer Bro deserve it for being annoying.
Alright. Your next challenge is a mob smash. The goal is to defeat 100 enemies. It looks like Old Comers wins today's challenge because they have strong players. Vote for anyone to be eliminated and for one to win the prize. You can send me challenge request and prize handers. The next prize hander is Dry Charlie the Anteater. Voting ends at October 2nd, 2020, at 5 p.m. Pacific Time.